Hello and welcome to this screencast on how to generate thermodynamic plots using Aspen Properties. In this video, you will learn how to generate vapor liquid equilibrium plots for ternary systems. The next example will show how to generate the ternary phase diagram for a mixture of water isopropanol benzene mixture at atmospheric pressure using the Uniquark activity model for liquid phase and the RK equation of state for the vapor phase. We begin by creating a new Aspen Properties case. Define the components and the property method. Now that we have defined the components, let's try to reorder the components. For the property package, we select the Uniquark RK method. When you select a property method that is a combination of two thermodynamic property package methods, you do not need to check the modified box to define the vapor phase equation of state, because the equation of state required for the vapor phase is already accounted for. Click Next to proceed. Click the Next tab again to complete the analysis property setup. Now that the setup is complete, we can generate the ternary diagrams. Click the Ternary Diagram tab and select the Distillation Synthesis Ternary Maps option. In this window, you can define the pressure of the mixture and select the appropriate units. In addition, you may decide to reorder the components. Now let's input the pressure of the mixture as 1 atmosphere. Notice that the property methods that we defined are shown under the property model. For this ternary mixture, the vapor liquid liquid phase is selected. Under the Calculate tab, leave all the items selected as default, and then proceed to the Plot Input tab to display the ternary diagram. You can change the view of the ternary diagram by using the graphical tools on the right. With this, we come to the end of this video. Thank you.